the Mongols were a confederation of nomads from the Eurasian steppe with different traditions and religions, who during the 13th and 14th centuries under the leadership of Genghis Khan and his descendants, conquered the empire from China to Eastern Europe using horse archery, technological adaptation, and meritocracy. Their conquests left ruin in its wake, but within the empire, they expanded trade, tolerance, meritocracy, and law to the benefit of most within the empire.